guess I'm the iPod musician because I do play keyboard with my toes. So I normally dedicate these here to a friend of mine. He's in hell right now, and he had a stroke. And he was a phenomenal keyboard player with many different groups. The one he was with for about 30 years ago, so he was a keyboard player there, and now he can't play at all. So, I dedicate this to him because, you know, we grew up together and he taught me a few things. So, I hope. I told him, I said, I'm going to play for him until he gets better. So get used to it. And everybody knows this, so if you have a voice, sing along. Okay.